Now question is, state the principle of an electric generator. So here, electric generator. So with the help of that strong magnets and using rotation of that square loop, mechanical energy will convert into electrical energy by using the rings and brushes. So by using split ring and brushes, mechanical energy we are converting to electrical energy, right?